Police are also investigating a car-to-car shooting in Windsor Hills. It happened after 6 last night on West Lawson Avenue. Police say they received several calls from people reporting a shooting between 2 cars. Investigators say one of the victims was shot in the ankle, and there may be other victims. So far, no suspects are in custody.